9 years back when I was in school, and he used to work, and we met during Christmas, and we met through a mutual friend on Christmas Day with sword, bota and all. And then I was like, oh yes, this is the man that I want to get married to.
But she was very hot looking, and my first view and everything towards her was like, she was very beautiful. That's what got me attracted to her. After 2 years, on a second anniversary, that was 3rd of Jan, I realized that, you know, this is getting deeper and deeper, and I love her and I can't stay without her.
Firstly, I would say God above, and secondly, it would be Jonathan, it would be my mom, it would be his parents, and it would be a lot of friends actually.
The wedding planning, I must tell you the truth, 60% or 70% of the work and the planning is done by Rachel. Post-wedding, we are planning to go back to Goa, which recently bought a place in Goa.
Ryan, my darling, I love you a lot, and I'm very excited to spend my whole life with you. I know you've been a good boyfriend, and I know you'll be an amazing husband and a good father to my kids.
I love you, darling, a lot, and I promise to be with you forever and ever.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful.
I, Ryan, take you, Rachel, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good and in bad times, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Rachel, take you, Ryan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Kiss was too gentle, so I invite you now to turn around and let them congratulate you now that you are husband and wife, and you are entitled to another kiss. Let them clap for you. Turn around.
So beautiful in white tonight.
May your abundant blessings, Lord, come down upon this bride, Rachel, and upon Ryan, her companion for life. In happiness, may they praise you, O Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out.
Every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart, I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in
the couple's very good friend. I really feel honored standing next to them on such an important day in their life. We have gone through so much together in life, and I cannot imagine being anywhere but here on this special occasion, guys. Ryan and myself have grown up together, you know, doing all the mischiefs, parties, picnics, and yes, of course, checking out girls after Sunday masses. That's when one fine day, this young beautiful girl Rachel happened to catch Ryan's eyes. Rachel, are you complete? Do you feel complete? Ryan, my friend, you're finished. The heart is always on the left, but the heart is always right. For the world, you might be someone, but for someone, you mean the world. Cheers.
I would like to thank a very important person in my life, and that's my beautiful wife, Rachel, for being a source of friendship, love and support to me. Love you, darling.
My husband, Brian, I love you a lot, and I promise to be a wonderful wife from today until end. Love you. Thank you.
I'm falling in love with party friends and alcohol. I'm falling in love with party friends and alcohol. We falling in love with party friends and alcohol. That's why I'm falling in love with you tonight.
Spend my whole life waiting for a girl like you. Baby, tell me what I gotta do. We can leave this party back to my room. You can show me a thing or two. Cause I've been spending all my money on these pretty girls and alcohol. But honey, they ain't got a thing on you. You shook me once, you shook me twice. Now take me to your paradise. You know there's just one thing left to do.
Let me show you what I'm talking about.
If you let me be your lover,